Hey, this is the Daily Overpass. My name is Eric and I make apps. Today, let's talk about hashtag I make apps. Okay, so today's video is going to be slightly off topic. Yesterday's video was episode 401 and there was a comment on there from Data Plus Code which said, slightly off topic, but I always associated the slogan, I make apps, with the Overpass channel. Yeah, me too. But recently, Google started running a campaign to profile Android developers with the same slogan, hashtag I make apps. Maybe Google are secret fans of the channel. Right, this is the second time someone's pointed this out to me, and when I saw it the first time, I thought, huh, they're using the same slogan that I say every day. So I started saying this, I think, on my second video I've ever done in front of the camera, which was back in, I think it was in July of 2014. So we're talking about like last 4 years. I started every video with, hi, my name is Eric and I make apps. So I did about 2 years. So I did 100 episodes of the weekly Minute of Overpass and then all the last 400 episodes. So we're talking about like 500 episodes where I say, my name is Eric and I make apps. So when I saw this a few weeks ago, and then again, I was looking at it again today, I was thinking, maybe it's not that original, I make apps. So maybe I should start saying something else. And I've been talking about it with my team and, you know, saying maybe we can think of something else to say each video, but I'm just so used to saying it. It just rolls off the tongue now. Hey, my name is Eric, I make apps. But if you guys have any ideas of something else to say, like as an intro, or maybe just don't say it, like just say, hey, this is the Daily Overpass. My name is Eric. It just doesn't feel right. So anyway, but I do like the campaign. So just to talk a little bit about the campaign, I watched a few of those videos, the hashtag I make apps videos. And I think it's great that Google Developers Channel is showcasing app developers. I mean, they can't showcase everybody. And part of me, as an app developer, you see this and kind of jealous a little bit, like, hey man, why are they showing that guy? But I think it's great that they're doing it. It's such a big contrast with Apple, where it seems like Apple is, you know, they're tired of app developers. I just get that impression from them. They just, you know, they don't want more app developers. They want people producing less. You know, they're trying to slow down the tide. But Google is, you know, they're still celebrating it. Like whenever someone talks about apps are dead, and sometimes I hear that. I heard this last month. I was in a meeting with somebody who was telling me, you know, the thing about the app market, and he wasn't an app developer, by the way. He was just and he didn't have any products out there as far as I know, but he was telling me his opinion. Yeah, the thing is though, I hear that the app market is gonna die and it's gonna be this progressive web apps. Yeah, that's gonna take over. And I said, well, yeah, it may or it may not, but you know what? Nobody knows, right? And it's good that to see Google behind that totally. But you know, I'm still on the fence about maybe, because it does feel unoriginal now. It feels like, you know, I can't just say I make apps anymore, because, you know, maybe not. So lately I've been thinking a lot about the direction of the channel. Is there anything else we could talk about? I mean, dude, the reason I talk about apps all the time is because that's what I'm interested in. I'm interested in this market and this ecosystem, and that's how I make my money, is through apps. But if there's anything else you guys would like to talk about going forward, and if you can think of a new slogan, because I'm racking my brains trying to think of something, my name is Eric and, well, maybe I stop saying that. I mean, you guys have been saying from the beginning, stop saying that, because I'm getting tired of hearing it. So maybe. So let me know what you guys think. Like I said, today's a little bit off topic. And that's it for today. I'll talk to you guys again tomorrow.